Where's Johnny?
Oh, I sent him out to the store. He should be back. Who the hell is that?
Yo, that's our new house guest, baby. Caught this asshole riding around our turf.
Got something you want to tell me?
Go to hell.
That wasn't very nice.
Johnny, I just bought that table!
Sorry about that. Why the fuck are you here?
Whatever you do to me is nothing compared to what Mr. Akuchi will do to you.
The Oyabun? No shit. When's he coming?
I'll die before I tell you.
Yep.
Johnny!
It'll wash out.
It better.
What the fuck's an Akuchi?
Kazuo Okuji's the father of Shogo Okuji. The asshole's running the Ronin.
Okay, so who cares?
This guy's a fucking boogeyman. When I was in jail, I would listen to some of the Ronin talk about what this guy did in Japan. It's not pretty.
You think he's all talk?
I don't know, but I'm looking forward to finding out. You cool taking out those fuckers by yourself? I gotta clean up around the house.
No problem, man. I got this.
I thought 1 pound of meat was hard to take the way you tried to.
And the
I'll get the money back.
You're missing the point, Shogo. The money was insured. I'm more concerned about you.
What?
Old Tor and the Ronin have had a very healthy relationship in the past, but lately, well, when I pay protection money, I expect some fucking protection.
Watch yourself, Vogel.
The Saints are a concern, Shogo.
Not for long.
Why's that?
I've got my best man working on that now.
Moshi Moshi.
Speak English.
What is it, Shogo?
I'm in a meeting with Dane Vogel. He wants assurances that the...
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Like always.